Two fishermen have been rescued off Turkey Beach, south of Rockhampton. Their boat lost anchor this afternoon and was swept into a precarious position on rocky headlands. The motor also broke down, so the men activated an emergency beacon. A rescue helicopter and water police winched them to safety.